In 2017, Jay-Z became the first rapper to be inducted into the Songwriters Hall of Fame. He has released numerous albums and has achieved 14 number one albums on the Billboard 200, the most by any solo artist.